Will you commit to making sure that there is a peaceful transferal of power after the election?
Well, we're going to have to see what happens. You know that I've been complaining very strongly about the ballots, and the ballots are a disaster.
And I understand that, but people are rioting. Do you commit to making sure that there's a peaceful transferal of power?
We want to have get rid of the ballots, and you'll have a very peaceful. There won't be a transfer, frankly. There'll be a continuation. The ballots are out of control. You know it. And you know who knows it better than anybody else? The Democrats know it better than anybody else.
As you know, we have an election coming up. There's been some concern about whether President Trump will accept the results of that election. And I guess it comes down to, you know, how he sees this as the returns come in. But do you think he will?
Of course he will. It's just a ridiculous question. And, you know, I would say that Hillary Clinton still hasn't accepted the results from 4 years ago.
Well,
it's a ridiculous question. It's just a ridiculous question. Of course he will accept the result.
You know, one of the questions that I asked Dr. Harris was whether or not President Trump would accept the results of the election day. And he got rather testy about that. But it might be the fair question to ask you as well. Do you, because he said he wondered whether Joe Biden would accept the results on election day. Do you have a conviction that he would?
I think that the best thing that President Trump is going to try to do is take this to court. He's been in court since day one of inauguration, suing us, our own communities. He's also tried to ban us and to deport us. So I think in order for him to accept this win or not accept this win, he's going to take it to court and try to justify why he should still be president. As far as Joe Biden, if he actually wins, which we are hoping for, it's about counting the numbers instead of reading the polls and actually knowing what our voters are going to do, because they're the ones suffering and hurting, and they're going to make sure that that change happens. And I think if Joe Biden loses, it'll be as simple as saying, you got the best of me, we'll get you next time. See you soon.